puff the magic Obama. Ex-president reportedly likes his pot. Former President Obama sure has been living it up since leaving the White House. After 8 years of the most stressful job on the planet, you deserve to let off some steam. Obama has been hanging out with billionaires and enjoying rides on mega yachts. Even Democrats have been critical of his lavish lifestyle and how that looks to average Americans. He has traveled the world and taken time for many adventures, living the life of the rich and famous. He has enjoyed kitesurfing, whitewater rafting, and traveling on private jets to getaways most Americans can only dream of spending a single night at. But apparently sometimes a guy needs to unwind, and I mean really unwind. Obama made no secret of his pot-smoking years in high school. He wrote about it in his book and makes no apologies. According to David Moran's biography Barack Obama, the story, Obama and his friends were serious potheads and would drive around with the windows up, lest any precious pot escaped out the window. Obama would then suck in every last bit of pot from the ceiling. Sounds like future president material to me. But somehow I would think a 56-year-old father and ex-leader of the free world might be able to avoid the need for pot. I would be wrong. Apparently, Obama is back on the Mary Jane, and he prefers it in gummies, instead of smoking. I would guess gummies would be a bit more discreet for the former president. What a role model for kids today. What a classy guy. He has made public jokes about marijuana and has even advised college students to be careful that they don't get their picture taken doing such behavior because everything's searchable. While it's not surprising a liberal takes drug use lightly, it is a bit surprising that the former president of the United States would do so. Then again, Obama always has had this apparent need to be the cool kid. President Trump doesn't drink or smoke. He prefers to keep a clear head. He recently declared the opiate crisis a health emergency and understands that we have a drug problem in America. I'm glad we have someone with that advice that would impair his judgment. Hopefully, Obama waited until he was out of office before he lit it up.